Hey guys, how are you doing? This is all about home, sitting, COVID-19. So I want to share with you, if you are really worried about how to make videos are difficult. See, I would like to share something with you that video making is not difficult, but yes, it takes time, it takes practice. You may not get the content right the first go, what you are recording, because videos are always, you know, you're not structured thing and everything, it comes into mind and you just play. So what I'm doing, I'm right now editing a video, which I'm using it for a ad campaign on Facebook. I want to share with you that how was the video shot initially and what was the final product and how I do my editing, etc. using a tool. I'm giving you all that stuff. Stay tight. I'm opening my screen and it's here right in front of you. Okay, so you can see there is a video file which is recorded here. And let me just try and play this. You can hear this. Focus on everything. Boom. Some thoughts. Planning to start a new online business. Do you know about affiliate marketing? Affiliate marketing is online business which is helping people. People are looking for various products and services, and as an affiliate marketer, you can promote those services or those products to various online mediums. So in case you want to know the right steps of doing affiliate marketing, if you want to know how to do authoritative affiliate marketing, as a lot of affiliate marketers who start their journey but does not know how to do the things right,
lost track. In between also, I lost track. See, this is what I'm doing.
Voice cutting. Better coming in.
Okay.
Hi there.
Oh, stuck.
Hey folks, interested to learn about...
So what I've done is, see, this is something which I'm doing. I've been doing videos for long, but it happens. Okay, but there is a way. There is a way that you can always edit your whatever you've recorded and so on. So I can simply see the voice file which is going on, and what I will do, I'll simply cut it here. I don't want this. Boom. Crushed. Now it is just 1 minute 33 seconds with a gap of 3-4 seconds for the thumbnail. Now this video will go on, and even I know I have done some mistakes here also.
Yourself. So let's meet live and
break.
So let's connect live. I'll be answering each and every question of yours in my
break.
So let's connect live. Hit the sign up button below. In case you have any questions, please drop a message below or meet me live in the masterclass. Bye bye.
Okay, so this is a blank space. I'll be moving out this also. So let me just stop sharing my screen. So the intent of this video was to show that back of the mind, so many things happen. We prepare, we process a final product, and then we go to the public. That's with every video master. So in case you're my student, in case you're not my student, you're still learning either through my YouTube channel or through blogs or wherever you're learning from me, don't panic. It takes time, it takes retakes, things happen. So videos are important, videos are very essential. With videos, you can reach out to more and more people. You can really look forward to, you know, have them as your customers also. So that's the magic, that's the power of videos. And I always say, go on videos. You do affiliate marketing, you do digital coaching, you do any kind of business, course selling, whatever you want to do is go on videos. Videos is really going to give you a great, great mileage. So intent of showing you was that, yes, this is how the videos are made. Errors happens. Thoughts come into mind, then you say, oh no, it's not, then you lose the track, then you record again. It happens, don't worry for that. And when you are recording a tutorial, then you know you have a very perfect vision. You have to share your screen and you have to teach all those elements. You can just note it down, this element I'm going to teach in this video. That is still okay. But when you are like recording a video with all your thoughts and processes and everything, of course this is a different ball game altogether. So just to inspire you guys, this video was made, and The video editing software I'm using is Camtasia. I put the link below. That's my affiliate link in case you want to make a purchase of that particular software. The best software I can suggest you for affiliate marketers, education industry, or anyone, because you've got everything there. You can record, you can edit, you can do hundreds of things using that one particular thing. So that's all from my side. Stay safe, coronavirus, stay safe, and best business is Christian. Just follow me, follow the people you resonate with, follow your mentors, follow me, whatever ways you are in my inner circle. Keep learning, keep growing, go on videos. That's the only message I have. Thank you very much. I'm stopping the recording. Bye bye, take care, God bless.